Just to the west of central London, behind this public house, lies an unexpected and tranquil oasis, surrounded by its peaceful churchyard. St. Mary's Perivale has escaped plagues, famines, wars, and developers for nearly 900 years. Acquired in 1976 by a charity set up for the purpose, it has become one of the most important classical music venues in Britain. We're too small for orchestras, but our acoustic is perfect for chamber music and recitals. Until recently, we were welcoming audiences to 3 concerts each week.
Of course, that's all changed now, but we're determined to continue. We've got a full programme of live stream concerts, which will continue until life returns to normal. We need to support our musicians, and we need to look after this historic and beautiful building. So enjoy the concert, and please consider donating via our website. Thank you very much. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to St. Mary's Perivale. And on Tuesday afternoon, we always have a piano recital. And today, I'm delighted to have the young Serbian pianist, Ljubica Stojanovic. Wonderful pianist who went through the Guildhall, winning all sorts of competitions and awards. Fabulous player, and a lovely program too, which she'll talk to you about. So you're in for a treat. Only remains for me to get off the stage and to welcome Ljubica to play for us. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to say thank you for joining us here today. I'm delighted to play for you, even though we're not in the same room. I will say just a few words about the repertoire. Mozart Rondo in A minor is one of my favorite pieces. Mozart in general, one of my favorite composers. It just goes in one breath. It's written as a response to a loss of a great friend of his, and it is for a composer who is so overflowing with love and joy, it's such a special event to write in minor. After that, I will perform Brahms' Variations with Fugue on a theme of Handel. This was a birthday gift for his friend, Clara Schumann. These variations have everything in them. They're funny, noble, gentle. And after that, I will perform Gaspard de la Nuit by Maurice Ravel. For me, this piece was like a permission to go down the rabbit hole in Alice in Wonderland, a piece which explores a range of emotions, atmospheres, keyboard possibilities. So I do hope that you will enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for watching this afternoon that brilliant piano recital. Gaspar, and particularly that last movement, Scarbo, is one of the most difficult pieces in the whole piano repertoire, and it was rather fun. I was watching from the back of the church the camera work to actually see the hands, because normally in a concert you don't see them that closely, see how incredibly all the gymnastics required. It was stunning. And the whole recital was stunning, from beautiful Mozart, absolutely gorgeous, to a magnificent performance of the Brahms, and then a terrific performance of the Ravel. Thank you very much, Lubisa. And if you'd like to show your appreciation in the usual way, I would encourage you, please donate a PayPal facility. Sorry about this, but I have to plug it. None of it goes to us. None of us are paid staff like they have at those posher venues in town. We're all doing it for fun, but the musicians need their support at the moment, particularly at the moment, and we're going to keep going. So thank you very much, and thank you very much for watching. On Thursday, we have a violin and piano recital with the Frank Sonata and the Arpeggioni Sonata, arranged for violin instead of the usual viola or cello. And so it goes on. On Sunday, we have the Mithras Trio, wonderful piano trio, and we have 100 concerts this year. We'll have 3 a week. We are going to keep going, whatever. So please keep supporting us. It's vital to keep live concerts going and supporting our musicians. Thank you very much, and good afternoon.